my question is that this is about Dropbox.com. If you have heard about it, have you? So you, before you talk about Google Docs, we can upload our document there, our Excel, Words, etc. And as far as I know, there is the other program. The name we call it Dropbox.com, and we just need to download the program, and then we need to copy paste our program, and it goes online. Like that. We do not need to sign in like a Gmail. We have to sign into our Gmail account, and then we upload our files. We do not need to do that. We just copy paste the file to the Dropbox program. So I need an explanation. Can we combine Dropbox.com with Google Docs? That's my question.
Thank you for.